thank you guys so much. He would be so honored, and I just can't even. I wish he was here so much. Thank you. Having said all that, it was kind of awkward at school having to explain to kids that my dad actually didn't, you know, kidnap some dude's dog and feed it to him. So, Pepper's all right, you guys. There was no pepper steak served at our house growing up, I promise. So, you know, and even though Dad, he loved being a villain, he loved to get people riled up, and he loved to get a reaction of people, you know, being the villain that he was and taking a joyride on the with Big Show's dad's casket. You know, he lived for that. Good stuff. But he really just was an outstanding human being. You know, it's completely different seeing him play the villain, you know, in the ring, and then you meet him outside, and he's just a big sweetheart. And I'm so grateful that he fathered me, and I'm sure my sisters say the same. And we want to thank you guys so much for keeping his memory alive, and he would be so honored.
Everybody recognize this? Yep, this was actually used. It never mattered what kind of mood a person was in. He never could stay mad at anyone. And we know he pissed off a bunch of people being funny, but that's just the way he was. He enjoyed being funny. He enjoyed making people feel good. He loved kids. He did so much for our community. And I mean, all the way up to the day he died. The day he died, he was out doing stuff for the community that day. That's just the person he was. He loved this business, he loved his friends, and he called it a brotherhood, and he loved all of his brothers. And he would come home and he would tell, you know, I was with him for 30 years. I've seen a lot in this business. And, you know, when you have Rick Steiner as a roommate for a few years, you learn a whole lot. You become one of the boys because you really can't say a whole lot. But we've had a great life, and we will always remember Ray, and we really, really, really appreciate, you know, the legacy that he's left behind. And thank you all. Thank the fans. Thank everyone for coming. And thank you.
Thank you, guys.